guys, and welcome to my next installment of my Hiroyuki Takahashi art-inspired tutorials. This one obviously has a lot going on, lot of things. I am in a different setup because I'm house-sitting for a friend of mine, so the lighting's a bit off and I'm in a new place. But please bear with me for the next few tutorials. They're going to be kind of not home. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I had a lot of fun creating this look. I would actually wear this look out. It reminds me of decor fashion a lot. So I really love this. If you haven't checked out my other videos, link will be down below to the playlist where you can check them all out. And I hope you guys enjoy this and on with the tutorial. Alright, so the setup for this is going to be a little different because we're doing two completely different things on both sides of our faces. So I'm going to start with a primer, which has already been applied, and I'm going to then do a white base. I'm using the Rimmel Scandalized Waterproof 24-Hour Pencil in Witness White. And then for this eye, I'm going to be doing a light blue teal color. And I'm going to be using the color Synth from the Kat Von D Mi Vida Loca palette. And for this eye, I'm going to be using Vinyl. The far inner part, I'm going to be adding a shimmery white. And I'm just going to use Skulls from this palette. It's a really pretty shimmery white. And pop it on both inner portions. So I'm taking a nude pencil. This is the Rimmel Scandalized pencil in nude, and I'm just going to add it on the waterline and bottom lash line. So I'm going to take a really small brush and bring both colors down, both the blue and the green, to give a more rounded appearance of the eyes. I'm going to line the top with a very, very thin line, and to do that I'm going to use my Absolute New York Nano Liner. And now for all the added accents, I'm going to be using my Wolf Face and Art Essentials Kit and going to be painting all the little dots and designs on my face. I'm not going to really talk through it, just going to have it sped up through this part because it's just kind of hard to explain, but it's better if you just kind of see it. But before I do that, I want to add a little bit of blush, and I'm mainly going to focus it right on the outer parts of my cheeks, and I really want it to be bright and stand out, so I'm going to be using Swoon from the palette. Of course, you can use any hot pink blush that you may have, and I'm just going to apply that right next to my eyes. Really, really pack on the color because you want it really bright and fun. that is the finished look. I just added a white wig and lots of fun hair accessories. And I also finished the chest design. Well, it was on camera, but my camera decided to run out of battery while I was filming. So yay for that. But it's just really simple circles and lines. Very easy. But I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you have not. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.